December 1st, 1997.
It feels like yesterday to me.
Three Heartland students killed, five injured, lives changed forever. 20 years later, is your child's school any safer?
We can't make school violence go away by ignoring it.
From lessons learned that day to new challenges from social media.
Because it can happen anywhere.
A half-hour Heartland News investigation, Safety in Our Schools. Wednesday at 6:30 on KFES 12.